207, 208, 209, 210, 211, 212, 213. That should be it. I think I got all of them. Hey, what's that smell? Die! 214. Shouldn't have skipped math class. Hello, bosses are us? Yeah, I'd like to order one end of level boss. Yeah, just put it on my credit card. Now all I have to do is wait. Huh. Strange buzzing. Weird petal smell. It's Zoom Zoom! This game is full of bugs. There will be no bugs in this game.
I could have done it too.
You could have even integrated accelerated alpha voids into simple polymer submolecular quasi-structures.
Look who's talking. You, on the other hand, couldn't even...
Enough! We have no time to lose. Prince Chan's birthday party is in progress, and we must send him to Chi Fang immediately.
That was a piece of cake. What's next?
You did pretty good down there. Maybe you are now ready for a real deal.
Yeah. And what was that before? Playing a video game?
Never mind. Let's get it on.
Next part of Medellin is on planet Chifang. Chichet, the resident of Chifang, will help you. But there is nothing much they can do. They live in constant fear of being eaten by Prince Chan, mental minion that is terrorizing the planet. And what is most important and gruesome, the damn thing ate the medallion!
Let's just hope he didn't go to the toilet since then.
Today is his birthday. There will be a big ceremony on the main square. We made a plan.
Yes, here is the plan. You'll enter town, arrive at Prince Chan's birthday party, destroy him and his servants, and take the medallion part.
Simple, but effective.
Could we go through it one more time? I'm not sure I caught all of that.
Okay, you'll enter town.
Hey, just kidding. Chinese! I love Chinese! I never could eat a whole one, though.
Shotgun, and get rid of that gum. Your chewing makes me all dizzy.
Okay. Thank you.
You must find a switch to open the gates.
Where could it be? I bet it's in a corner somewhere.
Are lying over there. Get them and blast the flying sensei wannabes sky high.
Ha ha! Now I can do some serious gang banging.
Okay, now proceed to the amusement park.
I'll amuse you along the way. The cash. Now, give me the ticket. Thanks. Will you guys cut that crap out already? Leave me alone, please! Sheesh. Wanted to ride in one of those things. Damn! What is this?
You need to spin all three wheels. You'll need to find three coins and bring them to the cash desk.
What?
Getting close to the main square. Proceed through this street, and we should be there in no time.
Can't wait to give my birthday surprise to Prince Chan.
Yeah.
Reporting live from Tree Fang City. The citizens are gathered here to celebrate their majesty's birthday. The ceremony will start any second with beautiful fireworks and entertainment program. There are even certain indices that Prince Chan will perform his latest musical poem. The citizens are eagerly awaiting the ceremony to start and are truly honored to be here. Enjoy the event, live brought to you by GNAR News Network!
Gross! Oh my god! That's awful! Now it's my turn! Who's gonna go first, scumbags? Time out! I think we should wait for the old guy to leave. I'll wait if you wait. Deal? Hurry, old man! Save yourself! Oh, for crying out loud! Will you go already? Okay, guys, let's do it.
Prince Chan is escaping!
Oh! Damn! What now?
I bet he's heading to Chan's palace. Let's go there!
Say, you wouldn't know where Chan's palace is now, would you? I've been trying to get directions all day. Great! Can you give me a ride? Here, keep the change.
You need to find two keys to enter the inner sanctum of the temple. Have a look around. They must be somewhere near.
We'll be right back.
Croteam's game room. Get to it!
I love playing games! I can't wait. Enough of the games. Now this brings back some old memories. Now that one was special. Beautiful. Yeah, I remember that one. Croteam rules. Cool.
Can I have your autograph, please?
Of course. Ah, what a beautiful day.